Hello, folks, and welcome to RK Subaru. And on the lot, I'm Subaru Steve Montgomery of the Subaru Steve Anthony V with Wednesday's co-host Chris K. Show. And today we're going to talk about Subaru and tires. Stick around. Falcon tires, Yokohama tires, Geoland tires, Goodrich tires, the list goes on and on. What is going on? Why are there so many different types of tires on Subaru? Well, we're going to tell you. So I'm sitting here next to a Subaru Outback and a Yokohama tire. And I've had people say, don't tires on new cars wear out faster than other tires? The truth about the myth, new car tires on new cars wear out faster than if you go and buy them at a tire store. It's true. Tire manufacturers, it's not Subaru, it's Goodyear, it's Yokohama, it's all the tire manufacturers. They make these tires in lots, large groups, thousands of them, for different manufacturers. They use a softer rubber in the tire from the plant for the manufacturer. You're getting it now. And now a couple of questions from people just like you. Ralph in Sandbridge writes, and he asks, do Subarus need special tires? Ralph, that's a great question. Because of our advanced all-wheel drive system, Subaru recommends tires of uniform diameter in all tread patterns to operate at peak performance. Let me break that down. You want all four tires to have the same tread to get the best performance out of your vehicle. It recommends always replacing all four tires at once. However, if your remaining three tires are relatively new, you may be able to replace just one with the same brand, model, and size. One more question before we go. Two more. All right, you got it. Eric in Norfolk. How do I know how much air I should put in my tires on my Subaru? Wow, Eric, that's a great question.
Right here. Front, 35 PSI. Rear, 33 PSI.
There's your numbers. Okay, one more question. Linda in Chesapeake wants to know, what's the story on rotating tires? The rule of thumb for tire rotations are every 5,000 to 6,000 miles, it's recommended to rotate your tires when you do an oil change. I had a problem with this at first. I thought, why do I want to rotate my tires on a Subaru? It's all-wheel drive. But you do, because going around corners, you're going to wear out the front tires quicker than the back. Listen, those are great questions, folks. I want to invite all of you right now, if you like this On The Lot series I'm doing here, this is number two of the On The Lot series here, type a question in. Give me comments here. Put some questions in of other things I can do on other shows. I want to make it simple, quick, fast, fun, and easy. That's what they say here at RK. Come on in. Let's get you a car, make it fast, fun, and easy. Folks, have a great day. I'm Subaru Steve with the Subaru Steve Anthony V Show with Wednesday's co-host Chris K. We're all here.
just wanted to tell you real quick, I'm Subaru Steve's wife, and I just decided today I would do a little video for him, because we really want you to come to Subaru and feel the love for Subaru. I don't do this often, so this is a special day. Thinking that while I was driving around, what a comfortable ride this is. If you're interested and you want to come in, dial the digits, or come in or go online and check out Subaru Steve, and you will be pleased.
Subaru Steve, come on.
Hey.
Grandson.
Uncle Donnie.
Daughter. Uncle Donnie. Come on. Hope to see you soon, Subaru.